We want to find an equation of the line that passes through 0, 5 and is perpendicular to the y-axis. So what that means is that when it passes through the y-axis, it'll form a 90-degree angle. So that'll give us a horizontal line, and the equation will be y equals 5.